Better than us, bro. Believe that.
Bro, tell it. Dang.
Where you at?
Two minutes, Tank.
Come on.
Let's go, white man.
Two minutes.
Yeah. Run the combination.
Let's go. Nobody better than us. Nobody can get it. Come on. Come on. Ain't nobody better than us.
Come on, white meat. Fuck them legs, white meat.
Five. You know, 30 seconds, young. We gonna knock him out. Come on.
You ask for a way
my young boy.
Get on, bitch.
Nobody better than us. Come on.
Hey, boo.
One minute. Let's go, Twin. 1 minute. Come on.
Come on, bro. Put it together. Come on. Hey, take it.
How much time, man?
40 seconds.
10 seconds.
Count it down.
Put it 30. Come on, let's go. 30 seconds.
Come on. Always to the bell. Always to the bell. Let's go. Right down. Come on. Ain't nobody better than us, bro. Believe that.
Bro, tell it. Dang.
Where you at?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.
Come on, 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 come on try it again. Same move, but rip up top when you finish. My top right there. Good, good, good. Show me some of that speed.
There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Don't give up too much ground. Roll and stay right there when you turn. Drop one on, man.
Hey, Tank, you've been beating his head up all week. That's
just fine. That's what I'm doing. Don't get caught up in the crowd. Get back on that whip.
Hands up. Good, good, good.
Josh up next.
Josh, up next. No, give me him next.
Let him know.
Hey, he up next. Give me him next.
He up next.
Turn off. Just like that. Do it again.
Thank you.
talked up in boxing, and the youth of Baltimore look up to him. He carries himself with respect, and he has pride for his hometown. To be a great boxer, you must be disciplined. You must train hard, and you have to be dedicated. Tank, although you're only 21 years old, your achievements illustrate your commitment to these principles. I am so proud of you. I know I tell that to you all the time when I see you. I'm so very proud of you. I know your mother's proud of you.
Yes.
Yes, she is. Yes.
And I want to thank everyone in the Department of Recreation and Parks, Director Ernest Burkeen, Chief of Recreation Bob Wall, and the Division Chief for Youth and Adult Sports, Sean Gray, all dedicated to ensuring that we are providing more of these opportunities to Baltimore's young people and giving them a chance to shine. We know we have winners here. We just have to give them the opportunity to win, and that's what Upton Boxing is about. So I want to thank Coach Calvin and the entire Upton Boxing family. Give a big round of applause. So I want to show respect for this Baltimore City facility and recognize the commitment to this community. As you know, a main focus of my administration for the past few years has been to provide quality recreation opportunities for everyone in our city, especially our young people. I continue to challenge my team to find creative ways to increase opportunities for Baltimore's young people. Moments like this one tonight are why I fight so hard to create more investments in places like facilities like Upton. Each of our communities are filled with young women and men like Tank that just need a chance. Many who are survivors of the most challenging of circumstances, but who persevere and who are determined to overcome. So I want to thank all of you for coming out to celebrate Tank and wishing him well on his upcoming fight. I said, if we're for you, I don't know who can be against you, Tank.
Yes!
His undefeated record against, I don't know, what is this, Guillermo, Avila, is that right? Whatever, I don't have the number. What, is it 14, is that, what is it, 15, he'll be number 15, that's what we're going to call him, 15. In the DC Armory on April 1st, and I almost forgot to give a shout out to the Councilman Eric Costello for being here. Thank you very much for being here for 4 days. So, for those of you who did not make it to Washington for the fight, it will also air on Spike TV at 9 p.m. on that night. So, before I introduce Tank to give a few words, I have this resolution, the certificate of recognition on behalf of the citizens of Boxing Center. Your leadership has set an excellent standard for Baltimore City Recreation and Parks and the participants of Upton Boxing Center. On behalf of the Mayor's Office and the citizens of Baltimore, thank you for your dedication. We wish you continued success. God bless you.
Everyone take your photos. Look right this way. Look right this way, please.
Excellent.
Tell me when you're done, everyone.
One last big smile. Thank you.
At me, please. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Good. Thank you very much.
All right, let's give it up for Tank.
You got your camera?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. So, there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.